fun.
Good luck.
Good luck. Have fun. Drive clean. Or at least 2 out of 3. Looks like Luckymoose I have to do for slap hit.
Okay, you're in the top 10. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. DRS is now enabled. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Did someone actually destroy their car there, or was that like someone just leaving?
It was Ando.
Yeah, he crashed behind me. I saw it.
Oh, okay.
He had some damage before, it looked like.
Well, this can only be good news for Lucky, who had that first lap incident and is now right back with it.
Me too, bro. We both had incidents. I had the anti-stall.
Cub, your job is to yell at the safety car to go faster.
Guys, I'm having a lot of trouble keeping my tire temps up.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again.
Come on, Lewis.
There we go.
When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap.
My tires are cold.
Be careful with these cold tires.
Yeah, be careful with turn one, guys. Good luck.
The track is clear. Green flag.
Sorry about that.
I just phased through
race, that. Race, I can see that it's okay.
Swift AI is bullshit.
Such bullshit.
Then we both just broke our wings on it.
I'm just trying to service a drive-through. From that guy.
Incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Flag. Strategy is available on the MFD.
That was unfortunate.
We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Is 9.8 seconds. You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 9.9 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. The car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 11.3 seconds. Caution. Green flag. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Front is 13.6 seconds. push now. We're boxing this lap.
I'm gonna box gray.
Newer tires, car behind on newer tires. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. For that last incident, the gap to the car ahead is 4.3 seconds. Thank you. gap to the car in front is 9.7 seconds. Go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Okay, gap ahead is 15.1 seconds. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Gap to car in front is 20.1 seconds. Flag. Awarded a time penalty, it will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. You want to pit this lap, so push now. Laps of fuel remaining. speed gap to the car ahead is 24.0 seconds. Blue flag. Condition for now, everything's looking good. Laps of fuel remaining. Blue flag, blue flag. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Nice race, guys. Nice win, Cub.
Good race, all.
That AI has got to fucking go.
Yeah.
That's nonsensical.
Screwed my race.
I got penalties, broke wings on them, had to stop in the middle of the track for them.
Plus, they just sit around and get lapped anyway, and that's my job.
GG, Cub. Well done.
GG, bro. Nice job.
Nice win, man. That was sick.
So I spun on the restart. But then he gave me a drive-through penalty as well.
Damn.
Yeah. It was unfortunate what happened to Lekajan there.
I don't know what the drive-through penalty was for, though.
Well, you can check the incidents.
Yeah, I got a drive-through penalty. I don't know why.
I got a 3-second penalty on the last turn.
Not as many.
Let's see, looking at the Sucuri penalties.
I'm the king of penalties, I guess.
Speeding under safety car. You got one for speeding under the safety car.
Yeah, speeding.
Speeding under the safety car,
yeah.
But Cub wins.
Yeah.
Cub wins. Is that what the drive-thru is?
Gotta be honest, Sucuri, you've got a pretty impressive set of penalties here. I'm just exceeding track limits here, I mean.
I was right behind him, I can't really say much.
I went 51 miles per hour into the pits.
How many times did I have to pit? 3? 4? I can't see the fucking thing. The game's black.
Let's see. You pitted 3 times.
I had to replace 2 wings. I had to stop in the middle of the final chicane for the AI because they, like, decided to completely stop for some reason.
This one does.
All right, the nice thing now is that we get the race report, like, immediately. So now